Hello and welcome to another tutorial. My name is Ioni, I am from Graphic Tutorials Division, and in this tutorial I will show you how to add multiple strokes to text in Adobe Illustrator. Before we start, don't forget to subscribe to this channel for more graphic design tutorials. Now, let's begin and open the program. Create a new document and go to File, New. I will choose A4 and Landscape. Now I want to add text, so in the left side click on this Type tool and type Stroke to Text. Okay, and press Shift and Alt to increase the size proportionally from the center. Now I want to change the font, so in the Properties panel, go to Window and check this Properties panel. With the text selected, I want to change on this CEO headline. So you can choose what font you want, so I want to increase the size of this font and I want to increase the size between letters. Now, if you want to add multiple strokes, you must go to Appearance panel and go to Window and check this Appearance panel. In this panel with this text selected, click on this, the first icon, Add New Stroke. And you can see it's added a new stroke and it's added a fill. So click on this icon to place the stroke below on this fill. And this fill, you can add the color in black. Even in the Properties panel you have the fill color in black. So go to Appearance panel. This is the first stroke, so I want to change the color in blue, so I want to increase the stroke. If you press Shift, you increase with 10 points. I want to just increase with 25 points. Now I want to add more strokes, so click on this icon, Add New Stroke, change the color in red. I want to just decrease the size of these strokes to see both strokes. Okay, now I want to add one more stroke, click on this icon, Add Stroke, and in this stroke I want to change the color in white and I want to increase the size. You can press Alt and scroll for zoom. And if I want to add one more stroke, click on this stroke and you see if the stroke is the first, it's add above of this fill. So it's important that the stroke to be below on this fill. So click on this icon and drag the stroke, the last one. So in this last fill, I want to change the color to black and I want to just increase the size. Okay, like that. And you can add how many strokes do you want, and the text is editable, so if you click on the type tool you can just type what do you want. And this was the tutorial for how to add multiple strokes to text in Adobe Illustrator. If you like this tutorial, don't forget to subscribe to this channel. Thank you.